This is a story about the only revolutionary that Switzerland ever had, Wilhelm Tell. He was a very egoistical person, like most revolutionaries. Am I to be the one to hold you back and make you see my way? It's real, and I hope.